So, good morning, guys. We are going to the bakery because I want to buy some croissants. I'm really colorful. I love that. So I don't go far away from where I am. Oops. That's why I didn't wear my coat. But I just say that in London it's really cold, but in Paris it's not. Because trust me, in Paris I'm gonna stay like this. It's impossible for me to go out without my coat. But here it's completely different. I just feel so blessed, really. The only thing I wanted to show you this morning is the bakery, because I'm so happy now when I am in Paris, I can eat like French bread. Obviously it's French because I am in France, but I can eat bread, croissant, chocolate. I love doing that. So just let's go to the bakery and let's see what they have today. And yeah, so I only have actually 10 minutes to go to the bakery, go back to the house, take my bags, take everything that I have to take for the whole day, because I have a meeting with my grandmother at 12 and it's 11, I think it's 11:30 now, and then I have to meet my father. So as you already seen, I was so happy yesterday to see my father because he doesn't live in France. He lives in Gabon, in Africa. So if you don't know what is Gabon, Gabon is next to Congo and Cameroon, and it's a small country. So I am Gabonese and French. Vous avez des chargeurs pour les iPhone? Oh yes. No, can you believe that? I have 3 chargers at home and I forgot all of them. It's a joke. I took all my charger from my laptop, from my speakers, for my headphones, not for my phone. The most important thing. Yes, I spent 25 quid to buy a charger and I have 3 at home. I think I'm going to say that again and again, and the next time I'm going to be my best to be focused on the most important thing.
Je peux tout prendre?
Si vous le réglez, moi je me tue.
Est-ce que vous avez des chouquettes par hasard?
Oui, juste devant la caisse, madame. Ici même, c'est pas resté. Et il y en a dans les sacs, standard déjà.
Trop bien, ok, c'est sûr, je prends des chouquettes. Bon, je prends le roll-ball.
Le petit sac de 100 grammes? Vous en voulez plus? Dans 100 grammes, il y a à peu près 8 pièces.
Je prends tout le bol.
D'accord, pas de
soucis. I love sugar because if I want to buy sugar, I have to go to Bold in London. But obviously, it's not the same quality, it's not the same test, so I'm just going to eat all of them. I'm so, so happy. Je vais prendre aussi. Je vais prendre un truc. I think I'm going to take a dessert for the evening, so when I do come back from my. I love millefeuille. I don't know if you can see it, let me show you.
Je crois que je vais prendre aussi.
So great, they have a lot of things. I think tomorrow morning I will be back here and I will buy bread, butter, président butter, my favorite one. And maybe I will buy as well, I don't know, some drinks. I wanted to show you something else, but I don't know if I have the time because, as I told you, I really have to go back. I have to go back home, take my luggage, and go somewhere else. So I go and enjoy this journey. And where I am is really great because I have a lot of restaurants. Look at this. Yesterday I was passing by and I saw this wonderful skirt. So as you know me, I love colors. I don't wear black at all. So I just feel that this skirt is so nice. I love as well the top and the shoes. Be nice. I absolutely love the place where I am because it's so nice. Let me show you over here. in London you don't have this kind of things. C'est vraiment parisien quoi. C'est so cute. J'ai dit yes, c'est so cute.
Hey happy people, how are you today? So today I am with my father. Can you say hi?
Your dad.
My father, yeah, dad, father, dad is the same. At Châtelet, in Paris, Châtelet-les-Halles. And what are you going to do now? I'm going to try to find a good restaurant because I'm really hungry. I haven't had the time to eat this morning, so trust me guys, I need to eat something right now. So I don't know, I don't usually come here because I don't know this place. But let's just walk together and let's see what you can do. Non, mais d'accord. J'ai pas dit toi, j'ai dit moi. He just told me that I have to tell you that he knows Paris, so he knows where you have to go. You have to eat now.
Je m'appelle pas Blue, hein. Non, c'est pas marrant. Il y a absolument rien de marrant. Je trouve pas ça marrant. Il n'y a rien de marrant.
Ah,
non, c'est bon, t'inquiète.
Just the guy behind me, they just call me Blue, like Blue Girl. Non, seriously, are they crazy? This is the second time now. People, I don't believe that French people are just completely zinzin, if I can say that.
Tu peux me dire ce que tu m'as dit tout à l'heure? Que j'aimais les couleurs quand j'étais petite.
Oui. Tu aimais les couleurs quand tu étais petite. Tu n'as jamais changé.
Ah. You know, guys, he just told me that when I was young, I used to wear colorful, like bright colors, but I didn't know that. I forgot. I haven't changed.
Ah, c'est l'hippopotamus. Là, c'est la viande.
Ouais, on va là-bas. Oui. Let's go to hippopotamus. I'm going to eat steak. Oops. You know, guys, I love French fries. I can eat French fries every single day in my life.
Bonsoir.
Pour deux personnes, c'est
bien. Vendeur à l'intérieur.
Comme tu veux. Moi, ça ne me dérange pas.
C'est toi? C'est toi qui fais tes reportages.
Par contre, la caméra, ce sera interdit à l'intérieur. Vous ne pouvez pas tourner à l'intérieur de l'établissement sans
ici.
Autorisation.
Ah, d'accord. Donc, même ici en terrasse?
Même ici en terrasse.
Même si je me filme moi-même, je ne filme personne?
Oh, ok. En fait, il faut une autorisation pour filmer au sein d'un établissement.
D'accord.
Et si je n'ai pas de document, je ne peux pas vous laisser tourner en fait.
D'accord, okay, pas de soucis.
Elle va arrêter.
Je vais arrêter.
Bon,
je vais juste filmer ma nourriture et j'arrête. Ok, pas de soucis. D'accord.
Faut l'éteindre, madame.
Ok, je vais l'éteindre.
Non, mais t'es liée là maintenant, sinon je peux pas vous installer, madame, en fait.
Ah, d'accord.
Vraiment, j'ai pas le droit, c'est pas que j'ai.
D'accord, si, je comprends.
Non, c'est
si.
Éteint, c'est allumé, monsieur.
Mais j'utilise pas.
Ouais, c'est juste là. Faut juste l'éteindre et après.
Okay, finally I changed my mind. I didn't want to stay there anymore because actually even French people actually, no, I want to go back to London, seriously. But no nice, they are not kind. Seriously, the customer service here is just like this, okay? So please, just don't come here. If you can just don't come in Paris, seriously. I just said that I want just to actually stay at the restaurant and eat, and she told me no straight away. No, you cannot stay here. You cannot film over here. You have to stop your camera straight away. I was like, yeah, I know I'm going to do that. And yeah, because I didn't, actually, I had my camera on my hands, and she asked me again, I have to turn off the camera and I have to stop filming. But actually, I was filming myself. No, nobody, only myself, so seriously, non, sérieusement. I want to go back home. I want to go back home.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Nice people here. Ok. Je viens de sitting.
On va être filmé aussi?
Ah non,
c'est cool, si,
non, si vous voulez, d'accord. Merci.
Vas-y. En plus, elle est très jolie.
Merci.
Ah, il faut me donner la date là, si vous voulez. Ah, c'est un africain, hein.
Ah, tu trouves la date.
On arrange.
Tu veux combien de chèvres?
Tout un troupeau.
Oh merde.
Mais oui. C'est des zébus, pas des chèvres.
Ah, des zébus.
That's so funny. Really funny. I have to translate that for you. So I'm finally find a place to eat, and people are really nice and kind here because I can, as you can see, I can use my camera, and it's not a problem, an issue for them. They are really kind.
No, en fait, c'est soit l'entrée plat.
Seriously, I can eat French fries every single day in my life. The morning, afternoon, and the evening. So as you can see, I have salad, chicken, French fries, and my dad has a duck, rice, and salad. Additionally, to eat now, it was really delicious. So guys, if you come to Paris and you're looking for a good restaurant, I highly recommend this place, that is Chouchou Bar Brasserie. And so it's not far from Châtelet. I love the customer service, I love the people, they are really kind.
Restaurant Chouchou.
Yeah, restaurant Chouchou.
Thank you, my darling.